Taking the free kick quickly, Perez, oh, he's in the centre, Cudicini gets there first, does he? Oh, it's gone in! Thierry Henry has got his goal!
Obviously, Marlon down time in the corner, but not past Johnson as if he wasn't there!
And it's gone in off John Terry! Disaster for Chelsea!
When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel
Jeremy's called a Motu! It looked easier to score.
Mourinho to swing it in. Sullivan in trouble. Could go anywhere. And Arsenal in front. What a soft goal.
And the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace.
Left foot. Oh! He can't have it! Oh, it's Reyes, he's got another chance! He's got another goal!
Heineken Jansen is sent off here very hard.
Roman Abramovich had taken over Chelsea Football Club.
Well, Desai has just been booked. It's a second yellow. Goes off here.
In this role, and Johnson put him through. He's onside again. It's Joe Cole.
Look at the keeper's always lost it. Van Nistelrooy must score. An absolute gift of a goal.
Let it go.
Dreadful error in the Chelsea defence. Here's Eric Carragher. A Wolverhampton Wanderers has stunned Stamford Bridge.
Weybridge could win it. He has.
European champion. I think I'm a special one.
Match this up is the private fortune of Roman Abramovich, the public wealth of Manchester United PLC.
A winning start for Jose Mourinho, and early on it's a statement of intent from the Blues.
Stamford Bridge is at fever pitch. Surely never has there been so much hype and anticipation. This match is quite simply enormous. There, Lampard now. He set Kessler free. He's onside this time. Gudjonsson galloping up in the middle. It's still Gudjonsson. It's 1-0 Chelsea. What a great start. That's exactly what they need. Well for Cole. The shot's deflected. And it's in. Fred Lampard's made it two. They might be watching another goal here. It's Duff. He's through. What an extraordinary goal! Set piece, there's going to be a chance. It's Terry's header! And it's in! The captain's done it again! John Terry with his fourth Champions League goal of the season, making it 4-2 to Chelsea on the night. They win 5-4 on aggregate. Well, if you weren't here, why weren't you here? This game had absolutely everything, especially goals.
Chelsea have got 2-2 here. This could be the title. Fred Lampard to win it. He's got it. 2-0. No way back from home.
to clinch back-to-back titles. Lampard will take the corner for Chelsea. Drogba goes up, and he's headed in from close range by William Carragher. And Chelsea have the lead inside 5 minutes.
He's going! My God!
And the champagne is not just on ice, they're starting to get the glasses in. And United have been trapped. It's taken 50 years to win the title. It's taken us just 1 month to do it again.
I will try to fix you.